Sekbak, Ellie Sekbak, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.
I don't need a knockout. I feel like fighters, they go look for knockouts. That's how they end up looking bad or end up losing the fight. Because I've seen a lot of fighters, even after they get a knockdown, and then now they're just looking for the knockout. And then they don't get the knockout, they end up either losing the fight or not looking good. So for me, if the knockout come, I'm definitely going to take it. But if it don't come, I'm good with the victory too.
And if I could add a comment there, you know, I don't think, and you certainly don't need me defending Errol, but I think what's interesting is once you get to that top tier level where you're having the best fight the best, the differences are very, very small. You don't usually see what happened last week where you've got two of the best in the division and it ends in a knockout. When you've got two super elite fighters like these, two Olympians, two skilled fighters, this fight is going to turn on little things. You know, I'm not looking for a knockout, not because neither of them have power, but because these are two of the best in the division. And the differences between the two of them are very, very small. Like, it's the little tiny things that will make a difference in who comes out ahead on Saturday night.
I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.